Silhouette shades have had three generations of mounting brackets that all fit the same shade style. This video will demonstrate all three brackets, starting with the oldest, which is pictured on the right. This bracket can only be disengaged by looking underneath between the fabric and the fascia. Roll the fabric down slightly to allow more clearance between the fabric and fascia. When you find the bracket, you'll see a slot where the bracket connects to the fascia. Place a flathead screwdriver in the slot, push up, and twist. This should disengage the bracket, but will allow the shade to stay in place while the other brackets are disengaged. When all the brackets have been disengaged, roll the shade back up and pull the shade out towards you. To remount the shade, push the shade straight in until it snaps into place. The next style of mounting bracket has a clear plastic tab that appears on the top of the fascia. Push this tab up while pulling the shade towards you slightly to disengage the tab. When all of the tabs are disengaged, pull the shade out towards you. To remount the shade, place the top edge of the fascia between the tab and the body of the bracket and push in until seated. This may be a little tricky depending on where the shade is mounted. You might need to do this by feeling the tab and guiding it over the top of the fascia and the fascia over the bracket body. The final bracket we will demonstrate is the latest generation. It has a lever on top that disengages the fascia by sliding to the left. Slide all the levers to the left and then pull the shade out towards you. To remount the shade, with all the levers still in the left position, push the shade straight in. The levers should automatically lock into place when the shade is seated, but do check to make sure that they are locked.